Very good morning to all my dear students. Welcome back to today's class. As you all know that we have started our chapter 2 of computer subject. Okay, so today we are going to continue with the chapter 2 part 2. Yes, today we will understand about the uses of computer. In the last class we have seen the characteristics of computer. Okay, so all of you take out your computer textbook. Okay, and in that, today we will understand about the uses of computer one by one. So students, on the board, you can see this uses of computer. So let's understand today. Nowadays, there is no field where a computer is not being used. So nowadays, that means in our today's world, koi bhi field aisi nahi hai jahan pe computer ka use na nahi karte. In each and every field, we are using the computers. Okay? Let us discuss some fields where computers are widely used. Okay? So, here we will discuss about the computers which are widely used in different fields. Okay? So, first of all, in schools. Yes, we are studying in schools. Okay? So, here we are using the computer. Okay? In schools. A computer is very useful to teach various subjects in a school. Now this computer is very useful to teach different subjects. It is also useful to store students' data, to print results, to print free receipts, etc. So now this is useful to record students' data. We can print the results from the computer and we can print the free receipts also. Many schools use computer to send test marks, notices and reminders to the parents. So, students, these schools are using this computer to send the test marks. Okay, we can send the test marks, notices and reminders. Okay, and reminders to the parents. Reminders we pay the parents go to the computer. Okay, so this was about the school. Now, in offices. Okay? Second one is in offices. In an office, a computer can be used to write letters, to keep details of customers like name and address. This much we will understand. Office ko computer kyun use kiya jata hai? To write the letters and to keep the details of customers like name and their address. To manage accounts. Accounts manage kiye jate hain computers mein. They are particularly app. Okay, to prepare bills, etc. Abhi office hai, so bills bhi bante hai. Okay, so to prepare bills also, computers are used. The office computer is useful to store the details of all the employees. Now, in the office, many employees are there. Okay, so to save their data means employees ki details save karni hoti hai. So, in offices, computers are used for these things. Okay, which are they? To write letters, to prepare bills, to write the name and address of the customers, to manage accounts. Okay, and with that, details of the employees are also stored here. Okay, continuing the third point. Yes, at home. This is very important. Right now, online classes, we are studying from home. Okay, so, third point is at home. At home, a computer is used to play games. Okay? Let me just clear this. At home, a computer is used to play games, to listen to music and to see favorite cartoon movies. So, aap ghar pe, how are you using a computer to play games, to listen to music and movies and to watch your favorite cartoon movies. Okay? But, right now, main thing you are doing is you are studying through your computer. Okay, and you are studying online. Aap online pad rahe ho. Okay, you are using the mobile phones, right? iPads also you are using. So they are a type of computer only. Okay, a computer can also be used at home to write letters and to send and receive emails. Now this computer is for the use to write letters. Letter likh sakte ho and you can send and receive learn this, how to write a mail, how to send a mail, okay, and how to receive it, okay. So this much you understood here, that at home you are using it for watching movies and cartoons, to listen to the songs, okay. With that you write the letters, but your main thing is you are learning right now online, so at home this way you are using the computer, okay. Then on page number 14, okay, see this was page number 13 and this is page number 14. This is the fourth point, in banks. A bank mein kaise use hota hai? In bank, computer is used to keep the details about account transaction. Now here in the banks, how computers are used to keep the details of the account transaction. Yani, say for example, if your account is there in a particular bank, okay, so they are keeping your name, address, mobile number, yes, then Aadhaar card number, PAN card number, so all these details account transaction mein save ki jaati hai in a computer. To print fixed deposit, if you have FD, fixed deposit hai, to uske print nikalne bhi kaam aati hai, and passbooks, and to verify customer signature, okay, passbook bhi hoti hai, agar aapka bank account hai, so you also have a passbook, so passbook print karne ke liye bhi, we need a computer, and to verify customer signature, okay, customer ka ek signature hota hai, without that, listen, agar aapki signature nahi hai, deposit anything or you can't? Yes, आप कुछ भी पैसे बाहर निकाल नहीं सकते without your signature. Customer signature means if you are having account, they need a signature of yours. Okay? So once again, bank account में क्या-क्या चीजें use होती हैं? To keep the details about account transaction, to print fixed deposits and passbooks, and to verify customer's signature. Many banks offer the facility to operate bank account from home using the internet. Yes, by using at home the computer. Okay, computer se aap apne bank account online bhi use kar sakte ho. See, many banks offer the facility. Nowadays, every bank is giving this facility. Okay, to operate bank account from home using the internet. But your internet should be proper. Agar internet sahi se nahi chal raha, you can't do any transaction online. Okay. Most of the bank now provide net banking facility using which customer can do banking activities from anywhere using internet. So now banks has provided the particular app. Yes. For example, SBI. SBI ka YONO Lite. Okay. That app is there. Then Federal Bank hai, so Federal Bank is also having the particular app. So they are giving you the services. They are providing net banking facility, okay, which you can use anywhere. Yes, in India you can use it anywhere, or else you can use outside India also. But for that you need a proper internet. Okay, see, most of the bank now provide net banking facility using which customer can do banking activity. आप बैंकिंग एक्टिविटीज घर पे बैठ के या इन एनी पार्ट ऑफ इंडिया और आउटसाइड इंडिया यू कैन डू, बट फॉर दैट फ्रॉम एनीवेयर यूजिंग इंटरनेट यू नीड अ प्रॉपर इंटरनेट फॉर इट. ओके, सो हियर फिफ्थ, नाउ एज यू कैन सी हियर फिफ्थ पॉइंट एट रेलवे स्टेशन एंड एयरपोर्ट. सो इन द रेलवे स्टेशन एंड एट द एयरपोर्ट हाउ कंप्यूटर्स आर यूज्ड, लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड दैट. A computer is used to book and cancel railway and air tickets. So this computer is useful to book or cancel a ticket. Ticket koi bhi ho sakti hai, railway ki or air ticket. We can check the train timings and flight schedules by using a computer. So my dear students, you can check the timings of the train for a particular place. Not just the timing of trains, but the timing of the flights also, how they are scheduling. That you can see it, you can use it with the help of a computer. Pilots also use a computer to control the flight. They are using the computer to control a flight. Yes. Okay. So this was the fifth point. Now here is the about the various diseases. Many equipments in an operation theater and in the ICCU are controlled by computers. So in the hospitals, you are seeing different equipments. Okay, that are controlled by the computer. Okay, and where you can see these equipments in the operation theater or in the ICCU. Read out this uses from the computer textbook.